the old man's getting out.
I didn't think they just let pedophiles out like that.
He's been in there for a year. We've got all his money. He might not have anywhere else to go.
Go ahead.
What happened here?
Vagrants, probably.
It sounds like you need to own up to some of the things you've done.
So either give me my money or kill me.
Sorry, sir. You're not supposed to be here.
I'm Agent Hudson with the SIB.
The victim's a 70-year-old male, no next of kin. There was a vehicle seen leaving a few nights ago.
Oh, it's dead.
How did it happen?
He was shot in the head. Arthur, this is a good thing. We're in the clear. He was the only thing in the way.
I just left a crime scene where one of your officers was literally lying in a pool of blood. I'm not sure how you do things around here, but I'm starting to get the idea. The likelihood of finding any usable evidence is faint at best. Did you kill Lloyd, Mickey?
No. Can't say I'm going to be of much help to you, neither.
I could work with that.
Drop it!
Tell me what you know, and I don't want you to skip any details. Solve a murder. Now I'm gonna follow this thing wherever it goes to whoever it goes. I don't care what I turn up, as long as it's the truth. There was a real murder here. It looks like I'm the only one trying to get to the bottom.
Is everything okay with your case?
I'm getting close.
Was there something I could help you with?
Run.
Pardon me?
Run.